cards with justifiable cards. It's Argentina versus Mexico, and this confrontation is underway.
Well, thanks, Derek.
And hello from the Canary Islands. This is the scene here at the Estadio de Gran Canaria. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the common. Hello from a glorious part of the world, the Canary Islands. Welcome to the Estadio de Gran Canaria. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. And just the header that was required! The goal they were in search of!
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today. Well, as you can see, he gets there first, he makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. The opening goal of the game then. Rodrigo Javier de Paul, Messi. So a throw in here. Montiel, onto Messi.